This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, July 29th, 1956, Brenda Lee records Jambalaya and Bigelow 6500. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.